Let me take this.
Charlotte Ground Air Canada 110 with Quebec ready to taxi IFR.
Okay, Zeno, you can get started anytime you in a year now. Well, I hope your engines are already loaded. You get wet on the
American 2755 taxi to gate Charlie 6 via taxiway Romeo Delta Delta 5 cross runway tree 6 right Charlie 8 Charlie Golf cross runway 2 tree Golf Mike.
It lives. It dies. Short runway. He's going to blow up. Using taxiway, we're going to see him eat shit today. Yeah, he gonna be breaking all type of FAA regular when he flies.
Yep.
That's one reason he need an escort. You pass in front of me, and I'll drop him right behind.
It's showing me to come take off on right here where I am. At runway 18.
Take off on right?
Yeah, it looks like 18C.
Start making my way up to the 18th center.
What kind of exit were you on?
American 1094, hold position, caution other traffic.
Yep. What I would do is, once I see you, I will stop and let you come out in front of me.
You got an air cannon in front of me too. Like a real small motherfucker.
Taxiway.
Yeah, you should, I should be right in front of you actually on here. 2 o'clock.
you're just going right through that AI.
Taxi to the gate.
Charlotte Tower Air Canada 110, ready for departure, runway 18 Center IFR to Richmond.
Air Canada 110.
And now the AI
runway,
going right through you. Well, y'all keep trying to mate and have a baby.
On the runway.
Short runway 18 Center Air Canada 110.
Yeah, hold short, cause you got an AI moving out on taxiway or runway.
6026, turn next taxiway.
Plus you got some inbound. Not I gonna have one going around. Yep. And now the CRJ is inside you. Just love making with these other planes, guys and gals.
Hey, I was here first. Oh, I could have run them.
Piedmont 6026, turn next taxiway. Air Canada 110, altimeter 30.23,
from what I'm seeing, you got like 2 or 3 of them stacked up behind you. Over there.
Wait, is that me?
Cleared for takeoff runway 18 Center Air Canada 110.
Did that call you call us?
Must be this guy in front of that's inside of me. He's Air Canada too.
Yeah, but
fuck it, if you're not taking the fucking I'm going for it. Wait. Let me check.
Zena, wait, ATC words.
Oh no,
wait, ATC word is they with
it did clear me. So it is good, so let's go, let's go.
Always listen to you for your call sign. I think the guy that was inside you has despawned or left.
No, he's still there. You're going through.
Not on my screen.
Air Canada 110, verify, walking 0305.
I'm not gonna wait no more. 8,000 feet. You don't have to follow ATC completely. You do know that. 5,000 feet.
Should be. Go down. Like it? I'm flying. I'm flying, but we're flying.
What altitude are you going at?
I'm trying to stay down as far as 8,000.
Thousand. make it to him. VFR map.
Yeah.
You know, you got Fitch and Nautical Miles there. You got yours set up to 50 nautical miles. They ain't true feature nautical miles on it.
What the fuck? Fuck. You're not flying. You are fired. Stupid fucking pilot.
Okay, what the fuck is going on with your pilot?
You start sending me back towards freaking Charlotte. Asshole. That's the reason I don't use my autopilot. Don't know that right there I'm going. You know, it's programmed to... The plane is programmed to do it. Go where it needs to be.
Crest on mine.